Mike McAllister with CuseNation.com, here with 2014 forward Chris McCullough. Chris, you guys just finished a close game, went right down to the end. How do you think you played and the event went overall?
I think I played good, played hard, just got to get out there and win. It was a good game.
Seemed like the intensity level was pretty high for such an event and a lot of talent out on the floor. What was it like to play against some of the best talent in the country and play with it at the same time?
I played with them a lot. I played with them. I came before, so it was good. It was good to play against them again one more time before AU was over.
Now, recruiting-wise, you've got a lot of schools after you. Who would you say is coming at you the hardest right now?
Kentucky, North Carolina, UCLA, Kansas, St. John, Syracuse, Virginia, Rutgers, and more.
And do you have any top five or top ten or anything, or are you still pretty wide open?
Wide open.
Do you have any time frame for when you want to cut your list down?
By September.
What are you going to cut it down to? Top five, top ten?
Top ten.
And when are you going to start taking some visits?
Yeah, I'm taking a visit tomorrow with Senior Hall. Then on the 27th to Syracuse.
And when you go up to Syracuse, what are you looking for when you go up to visit them?
We got their practice and see how they run their offense. See how it will fit.
And who from Syracuse has been the one that's been contacting you the most?
Coach Red.
Coach Red. And what's your relationship like with him?
He's from New York, so I know him for a while.
All right.